I'm Dr. Jeff Strawn.
And I'm Dr. Steve Stahl. Let's get to the questions. This is about benzos or benzodiazepines.
All right.
Number one, do benzodiazepines what? Lower blood pressure?
Benzodiazepines absolutely can lower blood pressure. And we actually see some differences among the benzodiazepines in terms of the degree to which they lower blood pressure. Although one of the things that I notice with a lot of these side effects is that they do tend to dissipate over time. And a lot of times when we're thinking about side effects, we have this notion that it's something that begins and then just stays there, right? If we're looking at the ads on TV or things like that. But many of these side effects or adverse events from medication, like the lowering of blood pressure with benzodiazepines, they tend to dissipate over time.
Well, what about the use of benzodiazepines? You see so often one pill given before elective surgery. And so sometimes anticipation raises blood pressure. Maybe you want to lower that blood
pressure.
Right,
absolutely. And oftentimes that elevated blood pressure can be part of the anxiety symptoms as well. One of the things that's, you know, fascinating for me when I'm looking at my patient with anxiety in the clinic is they get blood pressure and heart rate before they come to see me. And oftentimes these are patients that have elevated heart rates and they have elevated blood pressures.
Absolutely. Number two, do benzodiazepines cause constipation?
Gosh, I don't really know that benzodiazepines cause constipation. I don't know that they have any really significant effects in terms of GI motility, etc. But I think one of the things that's important is that many of these patients are not just treated with a benzodiazepine. They may also be treated with some antidepressant. And so that may be where we're seeing constipation.
Yeah, I agree. And finally, do benzodiazepines increase the GABA, which is a shortcut for saying gamma amino butyric acid? So do the benzodiazepines increase this neurotransmitter?
Well, it's really complex. So they don't actually increase the levels of GABA. And we should probably also say that GABA is one of the main inhibitory neurotransmitters, so really a brake function within the brain.
So, step on the brakes.
Yep, exactly. Step on the GABA. So what the benzodiazepines actually do is that they increase the effects of GABA at that receptor, which then leads to, I guess, if you will, an accentuation of the effect. So it enhances that inhibitory effect, but it doesn't actually increase the level of GABA. Do you agree?
Yeah. I think simplistically, some people say it increases GABA because what they don't mean is that the level of GABA go up. They mean, does it make it work more better? Can so benzos make GABA work more better? Yeah.
Absolutely. More better.
Thank you for joining NEI Autocomplete. We'll see you next time.
See you next time.